Hello, everybody. My name is FuzzForBrains, and welcome back to another episode of Pac-Man. I do not know if we're playing on expert or not, but we'll find out. Gotcha. You know, actually, I never really cared for Pac-Man all that much, but this game is awesome. Oh, this is easy. Sorry, yeah, they're mad at me. Guess I disturbed their sleep. That one girl's immediately turned around like, oh, hell no. Well, all the rest of them just walked right into it. Or floated right into it, I should say. Doing good. It sounds like those are tweets from Twitter. I'm just saying, it could be a version of tweets. I'm making lots of friends! But not friends I want to keep. Oh, man! Yes! Whoa! Hey! Whoa! Holy crap, I'm not helping my situation! There we go, finally. That's all I wanted to do. And it's... it moves so fast, it's hard to keep track. Okay. Okay. My bad. Jeez, they hate me now. I believe this is on expert because this is really hard now. And they're too smart for their own good. Ugh. Sorry. Oh, no, I'm sorry. Well, okay. I'll go this way. I can go that way. No problem. Ugh. Speed down. Well, actually, that's... that may be helpful for me. Yes! Yes! You fools! Aww! So good too. Out of my way. Out of my way. Whoa. Oh no. Yes. Okay, I got this. Just eat them all. Eat them all right now. Hard, but I did it. I totally did it. Okay, Well, everybody, thank you guys so very much for watching. Let's see what else I unlocked. Ghost Combo. I know I did these on Expert. If I got a Ghost Combo, it should already automatically be on Expert, right? Oh, it doesn't have a... Okay, it doesn't have a an actual difficulty. Well, awesome. Anyways, thank you guys so very much for watching. If you enjoyed my content, please share it with your friends, and I'll see you all again next time. Adios, amigos.